This is STM32F411 development board, which is also known as Black Pill. It has a 100 MHz Cortex M4 core. It belongs to the high performance series of STM32 lineup. I'm using a very simple program to toggle the pin B12 on and off to see how fast it actually is. And here is the result.